Police are investigating after a man was hit and killed in a train incident. It happened last night around 6:30. The man was hit near a tunnel on the tracks there around South Shades Crest Road and Brock's Gap Parkway. Police say the man was pronounced dead about an hour after the incident. The victim's identity will be released once the family has been notified.